Do the alternate nostril breathing, 5 rounds. Then we'll do the pranava pranayama, a o m. Breathe in. Move your focus to your eyebrow center. Visualize red rose, red petals, stem, leaves, red rose. Just keep seeing the red rose and its soft red petals in your eyebrow center. Now place this red rose at the back end of your spine, below the tailbone. You can visualize red rose or red color, red smoke, anything is fine. Just keep your focus only on the root chakra, that is below the spine. Lam 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 Lam. relax. Okay, now Dashwini Mudra. Okay, as I instructed, you have to breathe in. Okay, squeeze the anus. Inhale through your backbone and breathe out and feel the breath, the exhale on your palms, your left palm or right palm. Okay, so repeat that 21 times. Okay, that breath round, and then after that, just focus only on the root chakra area. Okay, so based on your focus, slowly and steadily you will start getting some vibrations or sensations, throbbing, tightening, pain, whatever. You will get some sensations. Just focus on that now. Catch that and keep focusing on that as much as you feel like. Okay, so continue this. Please do this. Do practice.